you know, it's the start of a new week.
Well, and the sun's going to come out a little bit later today, and we're going to get the wind to calm down, so all things are looking better. But before we get to the forecast, everybody grab your smartphones. We're going to try something a little bit new. For those that do not have our First Alert weather app, you know we always are saying, hey, download the app. It's free. It gives you all sorts of good information. You set your location. Number one, it gives you warnings when you need them. So that's based on your location. And we can target videos about the forecast or what's going on to your location. So not everybody gets the same videos. But get your smartphone out. If you've got a QR reader, I know at least for my Android phone, all you got to do is open the camera. Come over here to your TV screen. This works. Pointed at either the Android version or the iOS version for your Apple, and it'll take you right to the download link for the First Alert weather app. So I'll give you just a second to do that. It works. Just point it at your TV screen. It'll take you right to where you need to go, and you can have the app, and it'll be a great thing because we give you all sorts of great information on there. All right, we'll go. We'll